All right, we're out here at the new work site. Looks like we picked up this job to move this gravel. So first things first, we're gonna get the dozer out today and we're gonna see, number one, just what it's capable of in this gravel. And our goal is to get it to the top of the hill up there. Already started making the road on the last video when we were just testing the equipment out over here. So we're gonna see what we can do getting that to the top, but I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to make a road. This gravel's too loose. This thing will just bury itself, I'm positive. But just for fun, we're gonna see what it can do. Try and climb up this steep part right here. Oh yeah. Getting tippy. All right, let's try back dragging her though. See if we can't make that slope a little more accessible. That's steep. Thank you. first step up there now. Wow, looks like it needs a little bit more. Oh yeah. I just gotta watch for this rock. I don't want too much of that causing problems in there. See, that one's working its way in there already. I got one right there. So I wanna be careful with my tracks. Turn this thing into a rock crusher, right? I'd rather not. See what the other side's looking like. Alright. Okay. This material might be hard on the machine, but it's how we see how tough it is, right? Put these new tracks to the ultimate test here. Got to get this thing set up on something different here. I really have to watch the tracks for binding with this material. I think if I can get through this top layer, I think we'll be all right. Man, I tell you what, this is super satisfying. Gotta check my tracks, make sure I'm not binding. Once I get that top layer off and get it to where it's not just digging in, then this material's not too bad. But I have to admit, it is really, it has a tendency to be really rough on the equipment. I can tell already. So I might just have to do a little manual labor and make sure I clear the rocks out of the tracks if I see any binding. Probably going to be kind of covering over our road here, so we'll have to rework our road to get access up here, but Yeah, now if that doesn't satisfy the earth mover in you, I don't know what will. Check this out. Oh man, she will dig in. Look at that bite of dirt. Thank you. make sure I'm not binding. A little rock up front, not bad. So somebody was asking if I was still satisfied with these upgraded tracks, and the answer is definitely yes. These things are fabulous. Get a big bite here. Look at that. Yes. Ooh, I hear some crunching. There's a rock. That's the binding I don't want right there. So there's right here. You don't want to do a lot of 360 turning. You want to kind of make wider sweeping turns to help keep those tracks from scooping the dirt or the rock into them. And minimal digging if you can help it. So I got a squeak, so I might have a rock in my front idler. See which one's not spinning. Oh, I got a jam. Might have a gearing problem.
At least it's on the other side.